Taiwan. Also other people here in Indonesia. Ladies and gentlemen, and everyone here, welcome to VIP Summer Hours 2024, held by Civil Engineering Planning Department Vocational School, Universitas Diponegoro. We are also welcoming Honorable Dr. Syahrulia bin Kamaruzaman of BIM from Malaysia. Other Honorable guests are Bill Fletcher, Head of Civil Engineering and Planning Department. Also, our participants from all across Indonesia and our new participants from Malaysia and Taiwan.
First of all, let's say thanks to Almighty God who gives us guidance, happiness, health, and mercy, so we can gather here in a very special event without any obstacles. As usual, before we open this event, let us introduce myself first. My name is Nala Nabila and my partner,
Renvin Mansadya Putra,
guiding everyone here as a master of ceremony and accompanying for the day 2 of Summer Course 2024. Yesterday, we have a lot of exciting agenda, but for today's agenda is in the set. But don't worry, we have an amazing team with you. Everyone here, on day 2, we have several agendas follow. First, opening ceremony. Second, opening speech from Head of Civil Engineering and Planning Department. Third, lecture series about conservation in building using BIM, ideas and applications. Fourth, break. Fifth, lecture series about how to make dumping seabody. Sixth, closing. Moving right along, opening speech from Head of Civil Engineering and Planning Department, Mrs. Arsi Rubiana, STMP. Mrs. Arsi, time is yours.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. And good morning everyone, and salam sejahtera untuk kita semua. Well, can we start today with a big applause for us this morning? I hope you all have a many spirit for today, because we will have a class with Prof. Syahrul Nizam, and I believe that this topic and this material is are very interesting, yeah, because the topic and the material is related to our background of knowledge, and also related to our city, Semarang, because Semarang has an old city, yeah, Kota Lama, and you guys, participants from Summer Course, visited there, yeah, yesterday. How is your opinion about the old city? Is it interesting? Interesting. You guys take many photos there. Don't forget to upload to your Instagram. And take us again. Well, this morning our agenda is class, yeah, with Professor Dr. Syahrul Nizam, and I hope you guys all enjoy this class today. Thank you and wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
For the main agenda this morning, we have the material about conservation in building using BIM, ideas and applications from Honorable Professor Dr. Syahrul Nizam bin Kamaruzaman of BIM from Malaysia, hosted by our beloved lecturer of Civil Engineering and Planning Department, Mrs. Rizal. But before we move into the presentation about the first materials, let me read our moderator's first.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Honorable our Dean of Vocational School, Professor Dr. Nsibuyo, the Honorable our Head of Department Civil Engineering, Ibu Asli Kupiana, the Honorable our Chief of we have Professor Dr. Syahrul Nizam bin Kamaruzaman from University of Malaya, Honorable our lecturer in Department of Civil and Planning, the Commercial School Diponegoro University, and all the students and all participants today, we have the summer school session one. Introducing myself, I am Josani, and now I am going to be your moderator in this session. Today, we want to talk about BI. As you know that BI is building information modeling, we commonly use BIM in planning stage. But in this morning, we will talk about BIM in heritage building. This is something new. And here, I will not talk long because we have a very expert in BIM. We have Professor Dr. Syahrul Nizam. Before we invite Professor Nizam in here, I will introduce himself. Because in Indonesia, have a proverb, tak kenal maka tak sayang. Juga also Profesor Joseph Nizam. Hello, hello. We will give to our expert, Profesor Joseph Nizam, who becomes a public source for Malaysia. Okay, before we start, I will tell you that we have two sessions. The first session, Professor Joseph will explain the material of 45 to 60 minutes. And we will continue with the session and the presentation.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh and a very good morning to all. Okay, so I was given the honor by Sekolah Bekasi. Thank you very much for the invitation. It is an honor to be here to present over to you some sharing knowledge and experience about the marriage between technology and also what we call as culture. So the talk today, or the sharing session today, we focus on heritage building information modeling, or in a short form we call HB. Okay? So allow me to just share a little bit about my background. I know that was being presented by the moderator. In factual information, the next slide. Okay, so this is about myself, a little bit about myself, and this is what you need to be. In UM, okay. UM is placed now ranked at 60 in the world. Okay. We are basically the best in Malaysia. We are also ranked in Southeast Asia. Third from MUS and also NTU. But overall,
rating system.
So that's the thing that you use.
Okay? Ada yang nak tambah lagi ni? Tadi ya. Okay, thank you.
Okay, thank you from Nisa, and I return back to the MC. Thank you, Assalamualaikum.